All right. So they broke my windmill, and they broke my bridge. They probably broke my bridge over here, too, just because they're douchebags. They're still good here.
You're in the 6-year-old section, bro. What the fuck?
Okay, those are.
This is the 2022 Batmobile. It's inspired by a 1969 Dodge Charger, but uses a completely custom frame and body. It even has four-wheel drive, and power comes from a 700-horsepower twin-turbo LS, the exact details of which we're not privy to, but you can see it in the back there. It looks pretty sweet. Like and follow for more. This is the 2022 Batmobile. It's inspired by a 1969 Dodge Charger, but uses a completely custom frame and body. It even has four-wheel drive, and power comes from a 700-horsepower twin-turbo LS, the exact details of which we're not privy to, but you can see it in the back there. It looks pretty sweet. Like and follow for more. This is the 2022 Batmobile. It's inspired by a 1969 Dodge Charger, but uses a completely custom frame and body. It even has four-wheel drive, and power comes from a 700-horsepower twin-turbo LS, the exact details of which we're not privy to, but you can see it in the back there. It looks pretty sweet. I can follow for more. This is the 2022 Batmobile. It's inspired by a
Guys need to chill out. Thank you. think you're doing?